Is on. Good morning. How are you guys? And today is the 17th November 2024, and we are at a Sunday Fun Aging call. How does it get any better than this? And what else is possible? All the DJCCs and passionnel that we function from. Would you be willing to destroy and unkill them all? Right, wrong, good, bad, pock, pod, honor, shorts, boys, broads, bases. Creation and beyond. So, what's the topic today? Hi, Oni. We are live. Yes, we are live also on Insta. So, welcome, Geeta, Shimona, Beryl. Lovely to have you guys here. So, what is morality? Everything that morality, what it isn't, would you be willing to destroy and unkill it all? Right, wrong, good, on my short boys, provides bases, creations, and beyond. Now, what is this that I have just said? Rattled. It's the clearing statement, it's the magic wand we have in access. And it creates like this, changes like. If you really want to know more about it, please go to theclearingstatement.com and see. Hear from the horse's mouth. This light is troubling me. Let me just. Here, bring it in front of me. If it helps, otherwise, I'll just put it off. Still is going nice. Okay. I don't know how people have these lights on, right on, how they work. I need to study that, I think. Do some lighting course, it seems. Okay, so what is morality? Can you hear my katuras, puppies doing? Can you hear their voice? Who am I talking to? Is there anybody here, or just we say bye bye?
Kamal, they are the new entrant.
You all have to look at me, please. Otherwise, not doing this because it's very disheartening and it's very dishonoring. Who am I talking to? So I'm
That's why I'm
waiting
asking
for
Katu.
to
You
come
just mentioned Katuras. That's why I'm asking how they are the new entrant.
I can't answer you unless I see your face. I'm sorry. I think I'm going to be a little more adamant. The noise was disturbing me, so I just closed the gate, door. Okay. Thank you, Shimona. Only those who show their faces can ask a question or talk, because I want to honor myself. So, tell me, Shimona, tell me, what is morality for you? When did you create a sense of morality, and where did it come from? And what is morality for you? Nothing, Shimona. I think we are done. I think it's too boring. We're doing it for
Immoral.
last 4 years. Fun aging, I think we need to stop it. Do something else. Everybody's got bored with fun aging.
It's
What
immoral.
is this
I
moral?
have nothing to say about morality. Just a
I
thought.
don't want to talk to people who don't want to show their faces. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Hi, Manisha. Welcome. मनीषा इज वन हु शोज अ फेस ऑलवेज.
हाय, गुड मॉर्निंग.
गुड मॉर्निंग, हाउ आर यू? सो टुडे द टॉपिक इज मोरालिटी.
के
व्हाट एनिमीज वुड यू हैव टू रिफ्यूज टू बी टू रिसीव इफ यू आर फंक्शनिंग 24/7 फ्रॉम मोरालिटी? एंड वॉट इज मोरालिटी? एनीबडी हियर, वॉट इज मोरालिटी फॉर देम? यस शिमोना, आई कांट हियर यू. यू हैव टू अनम्यूट योर सेल्फ.
What do you say? Moral. Say moral, morality.
Hello Priya and hello Harpreet. Hello Harpreet, how are you? I was wondering who's this Harpreet. This is our Harry. Welcome, welcome, welcome. So today we're talking about morality. Yes, Shimona, you were saying something.
Yes, depend 1-to-1. What? इट्स डिपेंड ऑन वन एवरी पर्सन. मैंने मेरा मोरल अलग होगा, आपका अलग होगा.
तो क्या होगा, क्या है, व्हाट इज मोरालिटी? इज इट रियली द ट्रूथ? लिविंग फ्रॉम मोरालिटी, हु डिसाइड्स व्हाट्स मॉरल? मॉरल इज अ फंक्शन ऑफ कल्चर एंड टाइम. वुड यू बी लाइक वी से इन एक्सेस, देर इज नो राइट नो रॉन्ग, नो गुड नो बैड, एंड अवेयरनेस हैज नो जजमेंट. Therefore, awareness is not, has no morality. So, where did you pick up? Where are you functioning from, and who you follow? Who are you following, and who's the one that is created so-called morality that in your life? If you give up the right and wrong as a source of anything, would you have total choice?
ये क्या ना इसे,
Yes, please go for it.
हाँ ये हम मेरे पेरेंट्स ने जो बताया या घर वालों ने, फैमिली ने, डूज एंड डोंट्स, यहाँ पे ये करना ये नहीं करना. सो ये मोरालिटी का पता तब से था जब से, लेकिन अभी भी पता नहीं है व्हाट इज मोरालिटी रियली, क्योंकि मेरे लिए जो है वो मेरी बच्ची नहीं मानती. मतलब जनरेशन मैं बोल रही हूँ उसकी, मेरी जो पोतिया है वो तो बिल्कुल नहीं ये समझती या मानती. तो रियली समझ में नहीं आता. उनका लाइफ अच्छा चल रहा है, मेरा भी चल रहा है, लेकिन मैं ऐसे स्टिक हूँ कि ये मोरल है, ये मोरल नहीं है. तो अगर आप बताए तो अच्छा
Manish,
हो.
I have a question for you. If you gave up right and wrong as a source of anything, what would be morality then? Does morality give you choice?
No.
Morality is this contextual reality, contextual universe. If you're functioning from awareness, which is non-contextual, would you be following morality? That is gifted, given to you, handed over to you by this, by your parents, by this reality, by society. Would you be following that?
नहीं ना, अब ये डेरिंग ही नहीं था. मतलब ये ही कपड़े पहना,
Now,
कपड़े से.
don't talk about past. Gone. Finished. Now at this moment, is anything changing?
यस, इट इज चेंजिंग, आई एम चेंजिंग एंड आई एम
Yeah.
हैप्पी विद दैट.
Yes, we were bound and determined to be, do, have, create, generate according to this reality. The standards, morals, moralities that was gifted to us by this reality. You just said it, it doesn't work. It didn't work for you. So now, would you वुड यू चूज समथिंग डिफरेंट और वुड यू मेक योर सेल्फ रॉन्ग फॉर इट फॉर नॉट फॉलोइंग द मोर मॉरल्स एंड मोरालिटी दैट आई रिमेंबर इन स्कूल वी यूज्ड टू हैव दैट मॉरल साइंस. Hi, Betty. Lovely to have you here.
Hello, how are you?
I
Good to
am
see you
good.
again. I
I
put
am
the alarm
good.
specially to get up and hi say hi to you.
Yeah, so sweet of you. Thank you so much.
Thank you for having me.
You're
I
welcome.
appreciate that and then appreciate your invite.
You're welcome. So we were talking about morality. So I took out some clearings from reference material. What creation and generation of morals and moralities are you using to lock up? I'm changing a little. To lock up this institution and to follow blindly, even if it's not working for you, that's keeping you limited. Would you be willing to destroy and uncreate it all? Right, wrong, good, bad, pock, pod, honor, short, boys, pavads, species. Creations and beyond. And what creation and generation of fantasy or morals and morality as an absolute truth are you using and locking yourself in to this reality? Is now the time to choose something different?
Yes.
You know, I've heard many times Gary say, only humans have morals. Sorry, only humanoids have morals. Humans don't follow rules, don't have the morals don't exist in their world. That's why they love the Catholic Church. What would happen if you gave up morals and morality? Okay, let's ask you that. What would happen if you gave up morals and morality? आज 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 डिसाइड किया कि मैं कुछ भी ऐसा नहीं करूंगी जो मुझे लिमिट करता है, जो मेरी चॉइस को ले लेता है, जो मुझे राइट एंड रॉन्ग पे ले जाता है, जहां मुझे औरों को नहीं अपने आप को ही प्रूव करना पड़ता है कि मैं राइट हूं, मैं बिल्कुल ठीक, जो कुछ कर रही हूं मैं बिल्कुल ठीक कर रही हूं, मैं कोई ऐसी गलती नहीं कर रही. इफ यू वर टू लिव योर लाइफ फ्रॉम व्हाट अ चॉइस मे बी, व्हाट वुड योर लाइफ बी लाइक? नोबडी.
फ्रीडम फ्रीडम मिलेगा मुझे.
या फ्री. Another word is coming to me is nice. Hi, Seema. Hi, Rajeshwari. Lovely to have you guys here, Shweta. Welcome. Another word that's coming to me is ka nice. When you want to be nice, how many structures are you using to ensure that? How much are you diminishing you to fit in and be nice, to be kind? Nice is also where you limit yourself to match and align and agree with other people's realities. She's so nice. How many structures are we using to define as nice? सो यू कैन बी कंट्रोल्ड. इज बींग नाइस योर वे ऑफ बींग कंट्रोल्ड? Being accepted. Has it ever occurred to you that there could be a different reality? Is it worth? Is it making your life greater? Are you happy? Are you having a life that you would like to have? Jai, every day in the morning thinking about morality, being nice, being kind. I'm not saying you can't be or you shouldn't be. But at what cost? Are you being kind to honor you or anybody else or everybody else? I think in the CFP with Kalpana, there's one line that stuck with me is nice is how good are you at suffering? How good are you at suffering? And as an Indian, and we think that's a virtue. She's so nice, she's so kind, she's so God-fearing, selfless. Where are you? Where are you in the equation? You're not even there. Hi, Angela. Welcome.
Good morning. Only people
who show their faces are are allowed to ask questions. And if you don't want to ask questions, then you can join the Insta Live where I can't see you.
I'll just switch on the camera. I just got up.
Welcome, welcome, welcome. So how many structures are you using to diminish yourself? To prove you're right, you're moral. We have a structure of morality. What is the structure of morality? Do everything right. And so much so, what do our churches, not Gurdwaras, but what is the churches and also maybe all religions for that matter, have to say about pleasure, about enjoying, about laughing, about being yourself. What do they say? Are you allowed? If you're following anything that's structured. When do you define yourself as now? So there is a Shweta's asking something. It's my marriage anniversary today. Oh, congratulations. And my life state is sad. Without any reason. What question can I ask to create fun in enjoyment? I wonder if you have to ask a question. You already asked one. What if you could made a choice? No matter, I am going to have fun today. Close your eyes and ask yourself, what is fun for me and what would I like to do for my anniversary today? Being sad could be your choice. Not right, not wrong. But you really want to enjoy, then what other choices do you have available that you haven't yet chosen? If you want to get out of the structure of this reality, everything is available to you. Like Manisha said, you're totally free to choose whatever you desire to choose. If your mind doesn't go to right, wrong, moral, nice, all those. Just put a hand on your heart and ask yourself, hey, what would you like to do today? And go for it no matter what. I would. Hi, Tamanna. Lovely to have you here. I don't think you can keep asking questions till the cows come home. But I think the action is required. You need to take an action. Hey, what can I do, be, to make this day so wonderful like never before? You have to get out of this structure of pleasing people or doing the right thing. You getting controlled by everybody. Your being wants something, your body wants something, but you suppress it by saying, oh my God, they will not like it. So choose different, girl, for you, for once. And you'll have so much of fun that it'll give you the courage to choose again. How do you think I started changing my life at the age 62? Was difficult, is difficult still at times. But life can be fun if you desire to have fun. If you think being moral and being sad is more important, go try it once again. Not wrong, not right. But listen to your heart for once. I hope you choose what works for you, what brings you joy. There you go. Kindness is where you're honoring yourself and also everybody else. It's not that I'm telling you to go against anybody else, but ask a few questions, you'll know. You don't have to exclude everybody else. That's not so much of fun. Thank you for asking that question, dear. Okay, anybody else has any question? If you were not to diminish yourself, if you were not to dishonor yourself, if you were not to invalidate yourself, what would you choose? We give up ourselves, diminish ourselves, invalidate ourselves to prove the rightness and morality, right and wrong. It was like no more for me. Structure of morality is about doing it right. Not having you in the equation. How long are you going to still keep living like that? Anything that's fun, anything that's expansive, anything that's joyful, what have we heard or said growing up? Anything good is evil. Is bad. Is it really true? Everywhere you bought that from this reality growing up, is now the time to give that up. You make sure you never do anything wrong. You're always following the morals that you were taught growing up. So how can you have fun? Everything that's yummy is no, out of bound. I always tried to be moral all my life, follow morality. And after coming to access so many, 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 many times, I see myself as an immoral person. And sometimes, now most of the times, it doesn't really bring me down. In fact, after coming to access, I realized how much of morality I was choosing, how much of unconsciousness I was choosing, how much of it was ingrained in me to not choose for me ever. Stick to, I'm still stuck to it. Many times, but greatness is that something beautiful is that I recognize it. Everything you guys have made immoral, wrong, right, bad, would you be willing to give that up today? Just like that. Because you can, because it's fun. You know, an immoral person has no point of view. Who would you be? How much fun it is to have so many points of views. I'd rather be immoral. How many of you are still wanting to be moral? After what I said, you still want to have function from points of views, limitations, beliefs, or what's right, what's wrong? What fun would it be if you just chose it for the fun of it? And your mind or your whatever is not forcing you to choose something that's right and moral. What would your life look like? Not yet? Not willing? You know, we've lost ourselves so much. We don't even recognize ourselves. We don't even know who we are. We've piled so much of rights, wrongs, moral, morality, niceness, kindness, all that so ingrained in us that we can't see beyond our nose. We can't see who we really are.
And I was doing all these things for what reason? Because they will exclude me. वो मुझे इंक्लूड ही नहीं करेंगे और वो कौन
वो
सो
कौन
कॉल्ड रिलेटिव्स फ्रेंड्स अगर मैंने कुछ डिफरेंट किया मेरे मन के हिसाब से किया तो दे विल नॉट इंक्लूड मी. तो इतना आई ओपनिंग है ना अभी आज का सेशन. ऐसा धर 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 सब दिमाग से जा रहा है कि कितने स्ट्रिक्ट रूल्स यही करना यही करना. एंड फन तो पता ही नहीं है अभी तक मुझे क्या है.
यूर सो राइट. When I'm today, I'm free. I mean, the free in the sense the maid is not coming. She has got her mother in the hospital. My daughter was living with me. She'd gone for a holiday. She's gone away for a while to Delhi. And I am got nobody here. I'm alone. And I don't know what to do. I was thinking in the morning, what should I do today? I'm totally free. I don't have to worry about the cooking, kya khana hai, kya nahi khana. I don't have to worry about anything. I can lock the house and I can just go. And it's not, nothing is coming. How many of us are avoiding our lives, our living, our reality just because we don't even know what to do with ourselves. I mean, that's a lie for me. I know quite a few things that I can do for myself. But before Axis, no. I was controlled by all these things that I had bought into. How many of you are avoiding interesting point of views because you will be, okay, I'll say it somewhere, I know how to put this. Do you realize that you will be free, like Manisha said, you will not be controlled by anybody else if you chose, you chose beyond morality? If you are not judging morality to make yourself nice, what would you choose? This society, this structure of morality does not allow you to be yourself. It controls you to be, even controls you how much ease you can have in your life. Oh, ये तो ऐशी कर रही है, तो हंसी रही है, ये तो बैठी है, इसको तो कुछ चाहिए ही नहीं है, इसको तो कुछ फिकर ही नहीं है. You're not allowed to have fun. You're not allowed to have the body you would like to have. You're not allowed to show the body you have. You're not allowed to have money. How much money would you allow yourself, morally allow yourself to have? How much joy would you allow yourself to have if you are functioning from morals and morality? Doesn't it allow you to function? Hello, good morning, Mehak. Lovely to have you here. Param, Mehak, welcome.
Hi, Kamal.
Morality always, always, always ensures you function from judgment. Even to say something is moral and morality, there requires to have a judgment there. How do you measure yourself that you are nice or you're not nice, or that you are moral or you're not moral? How do you function? How do you recognize? How do you notice? Nobody, I think we're done. Bye bye, guys. How many times have you pretended to be what you're not? Just because you had to. Just because it's right and moral. Nice. Trying to be nice to be accepted. Whenever you choose to be nice, where are you coming from? What's underneath that?
Not
what
to
are
be
you letting
nice.
Go of? What at what cost? Yes, Angela, sorry.
You ask, no, when you're nice, where are you coming from? So it is not to be judged and to be included.
Yeah, accepted. Exactly. Is that a unlimited space, an expansive space.
Not at all, not at all. It's basically being controlled.
Yeah. Are you being controlled, or you're trying to be trying to control by being nice? It could be both.
It could be both, yeah.
Being controlled is our way of being nice. Accepted. Okay, up until now we were doing that because we didn't know any better. But after coming to access, after opening your eyes to what else is possible, after looking or choosing to be happy is joy, glory, is it still valuable, all those things that you did? Is it still honoring? Is it honoring of you? Not still. You didn't, I didn't even know what it was, an honoring or was honoring. Is it honoring of you choosing that now? How good, I'll repeat that. How good are you at suffering? Being nice is how good you are at suffering. Is that the way you want to live your life? Is that the way you've chosen to be here on a beautiful planet, which has things that you can't even imagine available for you? You will still want to live that limited, controlled, judgmental life. Would you like to choose live different that works for you? Of course, if you still want to be living in the structure of morality, that's not possible. And on the other hand, everything is possible if you're willing to choose it. Get the energy. Get the energy of a total choice to choose whatever at that given point of time you're willing to do. And you have no point of view, you have no rights and wrong, you have no moral morality, you just choose it. Will the choices become easier? Now, how do you choose? You make a pros and con list and you follow that and you controlled choice. That's not a choice, actually. That's not who you actually are. You're diminishing yourself. You're invalidating your very being. When you're choosing to be moral and have follow the morality, where are you in the equation? Hi, Aarti. Hello, Jisbi Basur, my sister-in-law. That's nice. So get the energy of nice. What comes up? What all would you have to choose to be nice? Truth, if you're being nice, what would your life look like? What does it, you that you know? If you were not being nice, what would your life look like?
So Kamal, when you say being nice, the energy of being a puppet shows up.
Exactly. You're a puppet to this reality. Thank you. अब ये कर लो, अब ये कर लो. ये नहीं ठीक है, ये नहीं करना. ये ठीक है, ये करना है. We've lived our whole life doing the right thing. When we don't even know what's right. The irony is that. Right for us.
एंड ये सब क्यों करना, तो मेरा इम्पोर्टेंस दूसरों की नजरों में बढ़ जाए, इसलिए टू वैलिडेट.
क्यों करना, बिकॉज लोगों को ये चाहिए, मे टू टू बी एक्सेप्टेड इन दिस रियलिटी. हाउ मच यू हैव टू जज योर सेल्फ टू बी एक्सेप्टेड इन दिस रियलिटी, इज दैट वॉट हु यू ट्रूली आर? नाइस डिमांड्स यू टू बी नॉट यू. Okay, even when you don't choose to be nice, you will always be kind because that's who you are. Nice is of this reality, kindness is your being. Because that's who you are as an infinite being. When you're choosing nice, you're choosing it not for you, but for this reality. You're scared of judgment. And in fact, I've seen when you give up, when judgment has no effect on you, when people have judged you left, right, and center, and you come into access, those judgments don't even bother you anymore. Let people do and say whatever they want to say. I'm a bad person. All right, thank you. That is their point of view. Because their morality tells them that what you are doing is wrong. Is it really wrong? No. I have seen with me people judge me left, right, and center. Everybody judged me left, right, and center all my life. And I wanted to please everybody. I wanted to be nice to everybody. I gave up myself. Totally became who they wanted me to be. Were they still happy? No. You can't make anybody happy unless they want to choose to be happy. You are not responsible. Stop being gods. Start to please yourself. That's the only thing that you can do. That's the only thing you don't do. You never choose to look at yourself. You never choose to be nice to yourself. You never choose to be kind to yourself. Is that why you came to this world, this beautiful planet? Is now the time to enlighten yourself that you cannot please anybody. You cannot be you if you're following the morals and moralities. There is nothing right. There is nothing wrong. Your point of view creates your reality. People who are judging you, their point of view is that that is wrong. It's not personal, guys. Don't take any judgment personal. It's what they think is right that they put it on you. It's got nothing to do with you. Have your own reality. Create your own reality. Change the world. Be you and change the world. Probably you're already having one a reality of your own in some areas of your life. I could never fit into this reality. I could never be what everybody else wanted me to be, even though I tried my level best. All just recognize that all your life you were doing everything that people wanted you to do. society wanted you to do, family wanted you to do. Has it worked? Is now the time to choose you? They come from caring. I'm not making them wrong. They come from caring because they think their morals are that, and everybody who follows those morals will be nice. So everybody who is around you telling you you're wrong, you're not doing this properly, you should be doing this properly, they're coming from caring. You can very politely say, oh, so grateful. I'm so grateful. Thank you for your caring. Choose what works for you. Is now the time to be who truly who you actually are and not live by somebody else's requirements and needs? Anybody else has any questions? I think it's going 6 minutes more you have. Come on, if you have any question, let me know. You want to be aware, people. All the time you want to be aware where you're functioning from and choose what doesn't diminish you, what creates your life greater in every now moment. I know some people might leave you. Some people might reject you. You think you'll be left with nobody and you'll be lonely. Nobody will connect with you. That's not true, guys. I live alone. I love myself. I love my company. I have so much to do that I never have time to be lonely. I don't know what lonely is. That is also this reality's way of controlling you. You actually do not require anybody. And when anybody comes to you, you welcome it because that doesn't diminish you. Start being kind and nice to you. Ask every day what would be fun for you. What will bring joy to you? You want to be aware. Every now moment as to what will create your life greater. You don't have to cut off from anybody. You don't have to diminish or make anything wrong. You don't have to do anything. You have to just choose you. It's not about giving up that to choose you. It's about choosing you. And whoever wants to be with you is welcome.
What if it is not lonely? What if it is only you? Like, not lonely you, but only you.
Well, beautiful. What's this only you? Yeah. A lot of people are nice to you to get something out of you. When people are being nice, it's either to control you or to control people. That is for sure. People also would align and agree with you. It's not a generative energy. The whole universe has a generative energy. You go I go into my lawn and I'm so grateful. I go into my vegetable garden and I'm so grateful. There is so much of generative energy. इतना इतना सा प्लांट लगाते हो आप, वो एवरी डे यू सी दे कीप ग्रोइंग. दिस ब्रिंग्स सो मच ऑफ जॉय इन टू यू. वी गिव अप ऑल दैट जेनरेटिव एनर्जी टू बी मॉरल एंड टू जज आर सेल्फ. फॉर वॉट रीजन? यू एक्चुअली हैव टू फोर्स योर सेल्फ टू नॉट बी and receive that generative energy. I remember when I was so much into this right and wrong and being nice and all, I couldn't even look at the plants and flowers and enjoy it. I was blinded by the nature and the beauty of it. I have to be nice. I have to be good, correct, perfect. And I rejected everything else, including money. Didn't work for me. And access came into my life and I changed completely to what I actually am.
ये मनी सर्कल जब हम कर रहे थे ना, तो मनी स्टोरी लिखते थे एंड वी स्टार्ट एंड क्रिएट एवरी डे. तो ये ऐसा मोरलिटी का क्या लिख सकते हैं? मैं आई एम इंटरेस्टेड. 7 दिन लिखना एंड वी स्टार्ट एंड क्रिएट. मैंने क्या क्या गवाया है ये मोरलिटी के चक्कर में, या मैंने क्या खोया?
मनीष, मैंने अभी आपको बोला, देर इज नथिंग टू गिव अप. There is nothing to make it. There also you have to judge yourself to make yourself wrong. मैंने पहले किया और ये मैं नहीं करना. At this moment, every choice, ask yourself, where am I choosing from? Am I choosing to be good, right, perfect, correct? Or am I choosing it for myself? Because it gives me joy. Because it lightens up my world. Am I diminishing myself here? Am I following the right, wrong, perfect? Just choose that works for you. Even if that time moral works for you. Okay, choose it from the awareness of that you're choosing it. Not from making yourself right and wrong and good and bad and judging yourself. We have lived our lives from structure of morality and forgotten ourselves. We've diminished ourselves. We have cut ourselves from the occasion. Thank you, Shweta, for being here, darling. I hope it was a contribution. So nobody has any questions, and I have talked and talked and talked for 1 year, 1 hour. And I can go on talking because I'm a talker. So thank you for listening. Not many people used to listen to me when I was growing up. I've said that many times. And I'm grateful to you. And I'm grateful that some of you mentioned that you got something from it. Even the ones who don't mention, I hope it was a contribution to you. Thank you for coming. Thank you on a Sunday morning when you want to relax. And thank you, Angela. You are here to listen to my buck buck.
You certainly are a contribution to us. Thank you.
Thank you, Betty. Thank you so much. I hope it was a contribution.
I'm it so is.
Good you all to be here. So whenever
we are grateful for you too.
थैंक यू डार्लिंग. मनीषा एक और चीज एकदम दिमाग में आया, व्हेन यू फाइंड योरसेल्फ एक्सप्लेनिंग, डिफेंडिंग, गोइंग इनटू हार्ड वर्क, प्लीज स्टॉप एंड आस्क योरसेल्फ, व्हाट एम आई डूइंग? इफ आई कुड डू समथिंग डिफरेंट फॉर मी व्हिच वुड बी फन फॉर मी, व्हाट वुड दैट बी? एंड चूज. थैंक यू सीमा, थैंक यू सो मच. थैंक यू गाइस ऑन द इंस्टा एंड थैंक यू ऑन द,
थैंक यू,
आई एम सो ग्रेटफुल. अ टाइट हग टू यू गाइज.
हेलो
थैंक यू.
मैम,
द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक,
कैन
सॉरी
आई आस्क यू क्वेश्चन?
सॉरी महक.
कैन आई आस्क यू क्वेश्चन?
ओके गो फॉर इट.
जैसे अभी आपने कहा कि डिफेंडिंग एंड डूइंग हार्ड वर्किंग एंड दीज ऑल, मतलब डू व्हाट योर माइंड सेज लाइक दिस ना, तो मैम जैसे हम, मेरा बच्चा है वो हमेशा कहता है ये पढ़ाई तो किसी काम आने वाली नहीं है, मुझे स्पोर्ट्स पसंद है, मैं क्रिकेट खेलूंगा, पढ़ाई में ध्यान थोड़ा कम देता है, तो मैं उसे क्या मतलब लेसन दो इस चीज से कि भाई डू व्हाट यू लाइक, भाई तुम स्पोर्ट्स पे ही ज्यादा ध्यान दो या फिर पढ़ाई तुम्हें करनी ही है, हार्डवर्क करना ही है, तुम्हें बड़े होके कुछ बनना ही है, तो
आप क्या
इस
कहना
चीज पे
चाहते हैं
मैं
उसको?
तो चाहती हूँ भाई पढ़े लिखे और फ्यूचर पढ़ाई में ही है, पर वो कहता है मेरा मन अगर इस चीज में है तो मुझे ये करने दो, आप स्पोर्ट्स में जाने दो, क्रिकेट में
देखा
जाने
है
दो।
कि बहुत सारे लोग दुनिया में, हैव यू रिकॉग्नाइज, हैव यू नोटिस दैट देयर आर लॉट मेनी पीपल हु आर मेकिंग अ लॉट ऑफ मनी एंड दे आर नॉट नॉट इवन एजुकेटेड?
मैम आई हैव
गिव यू
सीन
वन
दिस
एग्जांपल. I'll give you one. My son wanted to study all his life. He was a very good, used to take good grades, and he wanted to become an engineer. And he would study like mad. We would party, we would go, we'd have fun, we'll go for picnics. He would sit at home and do nothing. Why? I think this. Okay. I was just plugging it. So I used to tell him, I was a very funny kind of a mother. I used to tell him, और कितना कुछ है करने के लिए, तुमने इंजीनियरिंग ही क्यों करनी है? सीईटी के एग्जाम के लिए वो दिन रात पढ़ता था. जब मैं देखती थी वो पढ़ रहा होता था, सुबह उठती थी तो पढ़ रहा होता था, रात को सोती थी तो पढ़. तो मेरा, माई हार्ट यूज टू गो टू हिम, ओ माई गॉड, पुअर गाय इज स्टडिंग सो मच. आई शुड टेल हिम कुछ और करते हैं, देर इज सो मच टू डू इन लाइफ एंड इजी वे ऑफ डूइंग इन लाइफ. वाई वुड यू गो स्टडी सो हार्ड? And one day I asked him, if you don't get through CET, what will happen? He said, I will try again next year. Ah, my heart just went out to him. But he got through. And he went to the prestigious engineering college in Chandigarh. And he did engineering. And when he got into that, everybody, the in-laws, the parents, the friends, the everybody was like, अब तो तेरा फिकर खत्म हो गया, अब तो बच्चा इंजीनियर बन जाए, एन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक इंजीनियर, द टॉप, ही गॉट इट, सो यू डोंट हैव टू वरी अबाउट इट. ही जस्ट फिनिश्ड हिज इंजीनियरिंग, गॉट अ जॉब विद ह्यूलेट पैकार्ड. आई होप दैट्स द वे इट इज प्रोनाउंस्ड. एंड फॉर 10 months ही वॉज गोइंग with tie suit at 9 to 5 job. Sometime he would come late. And one day he comes home and says he can't do this. He can't do 9 to 5 job with a tie and a coat. What do you think I felt? But I was in modalities. And I was like, okay. So what would you like to do? He said, I don't know. At the moment, I don't know what I want to do. But I don't want, I know very much I don't want to do this. This is the trait of humanoids. They don't know what they want to do, but they know what they don't want to do. So for 3 years, he did street theater with us. We as a family used to do street theater, all sisters and their children and all. We did street theater for three. He did street theater for 3 years after doing engineering. My parents were after me कि कैसी तू माँ है जो बच्चे को सिखाती नहीं है कि उसको क्या करना है. But even then I knew, somewhere deep down I knew that if he's not happy doing what he's, because we want to be happy. If you're not happy doing what we are doing, then it doesn't work. How many people do you see who go from 9-to-5 job are happy? They might be earning money. What do you want your child to be? And on his own, he said, I want to now do master's in mass communication because I want to do films and theater. And he did study in Jama Millia College in Delhi, got his master's. And now he's a cinematographer. He tried editing, he tried acting, he tried not acting. He tried whatever you call different lines in filmmaking. And he found he's a cinematographer. So he's a cinematographer enjoying his life. In having fun doing what he's doing. He's a freelancer. He sits at home and does nothing. And he goes for months and days, he'll do work. And he's enjoying his life. What would you as a mother want if it was left to you? Can you allow him to choose what he desires to choose and follow him and give him the confidence? Let him decide for himself, I would say. Some people might say she's stupid to say something like that. But follow your knowing, darling. And be in confidence with your child as to what he wants to do.
Ma'am, I do. But thing is that ki engineer, doctor banna is very common. Like cricketers, karodon mein sirf ek banta hai, lakhon mein ek banta hai. So that is...
Now, that's an interesting point of view you have. If with that point of view, what information are you giving to the universe? Can you please ask some questions? Can you sit down and ask some questions? Hey, what would... And ask your child to ask some questions. What would create greater... What would my life be 5 years from now if I do this? What would my life be 5 years from now if I don't choose this? What choice can create great, give me a life that I desire? What do I desire to create in my life? And let go. I would do that. What would you do?
Yes, ma'am.
It is not about going into your head and writing down essay of essay. Aajkal engineer bhi bhookhe mar rahe hain. I think he's earning more than an engineer would have earned if he was an engineer. It's not about engineer hain to unki life ban gayi hai. Life kahan banti hai? My father used to say, एक होता है भगवान, एक होता है गुणवान. तो बिकम अ भगवान बिकॉज भगवान के द्वार पे खड़े रहे गुणवान. सो यू डोंट इवन नो, जस्ट आस्क, कीप आस्किंग क्वेश्चंस टिल यू गेट एन आंसर. वेन यू गो इन टू प्रोज एंड राइट एंड रॉन्ग्स एंड गुड्स एंड बैड, ऐसा होता है, ऐसा नहीं, उसका नहीं होगा, इसका नहीं होगा, नहीं होगा. तथास्तु, योर पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू क्रिएट्स योर रियलिटी. बट वेन यू लीव इट टू द यूनिवर्स एंड आस्क फ्यू क्वेश्चन एंड गेट द एनर्जी ऑफ इट, यू वुड नो वॉट वुड वर्क एंड वॉट वोंट वर्क.
थैंक यू मैम, थैंक यू सो मच.
यूर वेलकम. ओके गाइज, आई थिंक इट्स taken too much of your time. But thank you, Mehak, for asking that question. I hope it was some help.
Yes, ma'am. Definitely, ma'am.
Thank you. Bye-bye.